we shall start. And the lecture is all about fire and flame and combustion. And so, well, here's a simple fire. These matches are burning quite nicely here. But what exactly is this? What does it mean? What is combustion? So this is a chemical reaction that's taking place between the wood here and using up the oxygen from the air. And a chemical reaction is taking place with the liberation of heat and light energy. Now then, goggles on. Plenty of things burn.